Hey there, this is your orchestration tutor Thomas Goss with a special announcement about my series of Star Wars orchestration reviews.
Back in December 2015, I wrote a series of orchestration reviews dedicated to John Williams' huge score for Star Wars: The Force Awakens. While most of these reviews were public, I reserved two of the reviews for my newly created Orchestration Online Patreon. The second half of the string scoring review called Return of the Jeté, and the full review of A New Trope, which covered the unusually striking scoring of Rey's theme. These reviews are now completely public, as I promised back in my video announcement for the Force Awakens Orchestration Review Series. Now that the DVD and Blu-ray have been released for The Force Awakens, I've written one final review in the series, covering two of the most striking cues, March of the Resistance and Scherzo for X-Wings. I discuss not only the orchestration of these two tracks, but also how they're used to track the action of the scenes in which they appear. As the film is now available on home video, you can follow along to the precise timing of the cues and see how the music supports the emotion and action of these scenes for yourself. Click on over to the Orchestration Online website right now and have a look.
Thanks very much to everyone for the enormous attention and feedback that these reviews generated. I'd like to review the orchestration of more film soundtracks in the future, if my viewers want to read them. Let me know in the comments below if you have any favorite scores that are worth writing about, or any new films coming up with great composers on board. And yes, I'll review the next few Star Wars films if I hear anything in them that really stands out. Until then, may the sports be with you, always.